Warden's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him. Use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
Scarecrow's gonna beat him, I know it.
Robin, anyway. I'm supposed to keep watch for that kid.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too! Batman's on his way! Stay alert!
Just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him.
The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Door's opening. Get ready.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him. Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope. In a world of suffering and pain.
Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
That anchor point may be just the answer I'm looking for.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
No power. That won't work. That's as far as the elevator will go.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
There's the generator powering the second fan.
Now I just need to find a way to get to it.
Years of training, weeks of prep, and here we are, standing in a damn puddle. Remember what the Knight told us. We gotta keep
moving. No good. He isn't wearing a headset.
The minute you switch off is when he'll strike.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. That's as far as the elevator will go. As far as the elevator will go. No power. That won't work. Thank you.
It's too dangerous to activate the elevator from here. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Tactical advantage here. How does he know so much about Batman?
Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off.
And that is why you will fail. He won't come at you.
I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest. That gadget will alert the soldiers to my presence.
No further than right here. There is no way that he will get near me.
I can't risk detonating the bomb vest. I need to get in close and defuse it.
The Arkham Knight has chosen me, and me especially, to test out.
Using that will alert the soldiers to my presence.
That vest? What is it? Bulletproof?
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
You're wearing a suicide vest?
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him.
If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill.
Try. Looks like we're trapped up here.
Thank you.
see, baby. You're the one with the toys. Try using them.
That's as far as the winch can take me. As far down as the drill will go.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Thank you.
came in black. But then I thought, you just get all jealous. You didn't think I was gone, did you? No, no, you knew better. You get knocked down, you pick yourself up again. Huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.
There's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt!